Analogue announced today that they are making a 4K Nintendo 64 console, which is pretty awesome because they've made some amazing consoles before, but I'm not really sure we need a Nintendo 64 that is in 4K. And plus, this is probably going to be a pretty expensive console, but it's awesome to see the Nintendo 64 getting some love like this. What do you think about this? Would you pick it up or pass on it?